up to 12 dead and hundreds injured in a Sydney train wreck. In our state, searing heat causes crippling power cuts. And one of our best-known manufacturers sheds 300 jobs.
This is National 9 News with Kevin Crease.
Good evening. Also tonight, a stunning breakthrough by genetic scientists that could help cure the incurable. But first...